it's a perfect winter day for some outdoor fun.
So what does everybody want to do?
Play hockey! Build a snow creature!
It was at this moment that Nathan knew. He...
Hey, Aviva! You've got my boot on!
Oh! I thought my foot grew!
Feet get freezing cold, but the rest of their body stays warm.
Cool!
Well, anything a goose can do, I can do better.
This frozen wasteland will be the perfect location for our secret meeting. Drop me down for a closer look. Ah! Whoa! No, I didn't mean literally! I meant drop the plane down with me in it! This is perfect! A lifeless frozen wasteland, not an animal in sight. The Kratt brothers would never come here. Drop the plane down! Slowly and not on me! Perfect!
Dabio, phone!
Coming!
Speak, darling.
Jonita, I have found the perfect location for our secret meeting. Can you patch Gourmand in?
Zachary, tell me you know how to use a phone.
What? Of course I do! It's kinda just... What's that button? Oh! Hello? Gourmand, I have found our secret locale. Sending the coordinates now. Hello? It's about time they showed up.
I knew you'd do that. You did it again!
Well, we're definitely not having the meeting out here in the snow. Let's go inside. What? Oh, I'm barking out here! Once and for all, we've got to find a way to get rid of the wild rats.
Aren't they called wild krats?
Whose side are you on? I am so sick of them helping the animals. It always ruins my inventions.
And my meals. That crab would have been a culinary delight.
I did not particularly care for the time they let the Dracos fly from my jewelry either.
Don't those lizards glide, not fly?
Whatever, Dabio.
They are just so annoying.
So is your whining.
I'm not a whiner.
I'm not! Simmer down! Now don't let your pots boil over. We need some fresh air to cool off and give us some fresh ideas.
Yes, you are.
I'm not!
We've got to make it back to the miniaturizer and get back to real size. That's the only way we'll be able to tell what this thing is.
That looks really far away.
Huh? Wild rats? What are they doing here? See? Now they're trying to sabotage our annual meeting!
What? Oh, so you're the ones who trapped us under the ice. We're here checking out the pond creatures in winter.
There are no animals here!
Come back some other time, because this is our meeting place.
Yeah, we were here first!
No, we were here first.
Prove it.
Okay, I will.
See how sneaky they are?
What? We were just on a creature adventure.
That's your problem. We could have some kind of contest.
A hockey game.
Loser leaves, winner gets to stay.
A hockey game. The contest can be a hockey game.
We did promise them we'd play hockey later. Why not? Okay, how about a game of pond hockey?
Yes!
I'm goalie.
I wouldn't mind going for a skate.
Okay, fine, hockey.
Whoever Whoever scores 5 goals first wins.
This is your team? Some little kids?
You just wait and see.
Huh? Oh, no!
Yeah!
I need a little help out here, boys.
I've got it.
Too easy.
What?
Yay, Martin!
Woohoo! Yeah!
We won!
Woo-hoo!
Great teamwork,
we
guys!
Won!
Now we know which creatures have hockey powers. Thanks, Slider. And you too, Timber.
Let's get out of here and find some place that has no animals and no wild rats.
That's Wildcats.
This was a horrible place for a meeting anyhow.
I've had enough of your whining for one day. Dabio?
Yes, Tanita?
Plane now.
Who lacks frozen food anyways?
What a great game. You guys were all awesome. So, what do you want to do now?
Let's play hockey!
Until springtime!
And then we can see all the pond creatures again!
Great idea!
Over here! Over here! Woo-hoo!